Tell him to prepare, there's so much tension in the air. I heard your shit, it led to a blank stare. Like, yeah, my name Crillz, just a symbol, product of my environment. I sold drugs, but I ain't see the path to my retirement. Niggas talking crazy, honestly, I ain't buying it. The way they coming after Crillz, you think that they be trying it. Fiending for a buzz, so fuck it, I show them love. You think I give a fuck if Alexi is your cuz, nigga? Let's talk fraud, I got some real niggas next to me. Never claim gangster, but the real be respecting me. I understand why you little corny niggas testing me, trying to get the best of me, but don't possess the weaponry. In all reality, you should be standing next to me. I give you guys the recipe to build your brand respectfully. We was cool, if you needed help, you could've messaged me. We could shoot the fade, but first I beat your ass professionally. Ramon Garat, but do you even have a fan, nigga? Talking about building brands, do you even understand, nigga? Mind state, waited 5 years, this your plan, nigga? At this point, I think I turned you to a stand, nigga. Shit was building, I get it, you couldn't take it. We cut ties, cause really I couldn't fake it. This nigga talking like I need him, clearly he mistaken. Okay, I shed a tear cause we was building in your basement. I thought you was a real one, now you just a sucker too. Energy is awkward, that's why nobody fuck with you. Real shit, I hope this gets you where you plan to get. Cause the trash you spitting is the only thing you manifest. Ask about me, bet the real niggas can't attest. One thing I can't express, you'll never get some damn respect. And that's as long as I'm alive. You talking about part two, I'm already on part five. We could go, I recommend leave it alone. Cause I'm starting to get mad, you taking focus from my home. This nigga like I got dirt, he bout to get exposed. Every family got dirt, you shouldn't shit that close to home, nigga. We gon' leave it there. That niggas wanna go back and forth, we can do this. I'm built for this, nigga. I've been doing this shit for years, man. That nigga still wet behind the ears. I ain't want Ramon on the team cause Ramon wasn't ready, man. He's still not ready. Y'all fucking with the wrong one, man. And just a word of advice, man. Next time y'all niggas wanna get on some this shit, pick a beat that actually fucking fits your flow. That nigga sound off as hell. No flow whatsoever, that shit was whack. Y'all took a good beat and destroyed it on some bad shit. Pussies.